Well, first of all, we need to make sure physically that the schools are secure in the event of a shooter. So bulletproof doors, locking mechanisms, drills, all of that. But also we need to take a look at what are the causes of gun violence. Part of that is going to be mental health. We have a lot of mental health problems in this country and a shortage of treatment available for that. And that leads to things like bullying as well as, you know, more serious problems. But it's not just a mental health issue. We also need to make sure that we're keeping guns out of the hands of dangerous people. And I think that everyone can agree with some common sense gun reform like background checks. In Indiana, we have several loopholes where a person can legally purchase a gun without obtaining a background check. At a gun show, from an individual to individual gun sale, and there are ways to close those loopholes. So that's the type of thing that I'd like to do.